Hello! Good evening, one and all. Thank you for joining us. It's another therapy Sunday session.
Happy New Year, everybody. Hope you've all recovered from your big parties and all that. We've had just the marvellous time off ever. It's been just...
Well, we've been slowly getting back to it this week.
Walks on the beach and...
We've only done that once.
Relaxing days and... non-stop.
Right.
Very chilled.
We're going to do a heap of tunes for you. And we're going to keep it a little bit shorter tonight because we need to get over because we've got a new thing that we're going to try out with our Patreons. So we're going to send you guys out a link in about half an hour. But we need to end this stream before we start the next one. Ross, you managed to tune into Nevis Radio to hear us the other day, bro. When was that? Was it yesterday or the day before? 2 days ago.
Friday, yep.
But what day is today?
Sunday,
right.
Sunday sesh, folks.
This is good. We've now got like a big monitor up so we can actually read all your comments while we're playing. And it also tells us, like, right next to the comments, worryingly, the average watch time and the number of concurrent views.
We should put the words up. That's what we should do. That's what we should have done. Never mind. I might get the words right.
I was saying to Heather about my idea of putting up, especially if we get back to having drinks inside, putting up this closed caption subtitles on the bottom of the screen from Google. And I think that would be hilarious one day because I know there's a lot of people that can't understand what I'm saying once I have a wee beer.
That's it. Gaiti's translating for all the Swiss right now, frantically typing up.
Right.
What you're about, man. Right, here's a song. We've got the words on the screen, and so here's a wee tune now.
In tune there.
Let me set a jigs there, almost in tune. And
can you keep that on? Because I was wanting to
Gaiti's do. Gaiti's saying, wow, the quality of the cameras are so much better now as when you first started. Thank you for noticing. And I hope you didn't notice that one of these cameras has frozen. So we'll just start.
All right. Well, Well, you do that, I'll just natter then. Yeah, no, we spent a heap of time on it, Guy T. We've got some other cool stuff as well, which you will see very soon. But we've got lots of little things that we want to do at the stream to make it a little bit better and a little bit more interesting. So we'll get there.
We just made it better.
We just made it better again.
Not
it's
got a frozen camera
and
anymore.
All the time. Hi, what were you saying there? Keep the mandolin on because you had an idea, some sort of idea.
On the way down the road, I was thinking, I was singing a wee song in my head. Just going, whiskey, whiskey, Nancy, whiskey.
Ooh.
So I think we might do that, because I would like to. I'm not sure where that conversation in the comments started. I'll not go there. Arno, yes, we've got over 1,000 subscribers now. Thank you all.
Yeah.
We're ferreting over the YouTube airwaves. We're now an official YouTube, what is it? Thing.
I don't know.
Where
I
am.
We're
YouTube
writing, about,
partner or
writing
something?
About YouTube now, and we've got 1,000 likes. So thank you very much, folks.
Yes.
1,000 subscribers, my goodness. All across the world, who would have thought? Mm. Okay, here's a wee song called Nancy Whiskey. This is about drinking too much whiskey. You may have said to yourself, never again. You may have said to yourself...
When was the last time you said that to yourself, Woodsy?
Might have been
this morning.
Today. Here we go.
A Nancy whiskey, a chance to smell. I walked in and sat beside her. 7 long years I knew her well. Whiskey, whiskey, Nancy, whiskey. Whiskey, whiskey, Nancy, oh. And the more I kissed her, the more I loved her. The more I kissed her, the more she smiled. Well, I soon forgot my uncle's teachings, for Nancy soon had me be child. Whiskey, whiskey, Nancy, whiskey. Whiskey, whiskey, Nancy, quench my truth, it was my need. Well, I tried to rise, but I was not able. Nancy had me by the heat. Whiskey, whiskey, Nancy, whiskey. Whiskey, whiskey, Nancy, no. So come all you weavers, you counting weavers. Come all you weavers, where are you be? Whiskey, Nancy, whiskey, she'll ruin you as she's doing.
losing my cajon there.
Oh, it's slipping away there.
Getting excited. Oh, we got a Nancy spelled out in the comments there.
I'm gonna pull this camera in a minute.
Yeah, Ellie. We don't know what the we clicked a monetize button to see what it would do, and they said if we put adverts on all of your stuff, you get $0 a month. So we thought, don't know about that. Doesn't seem like a good deal. We're having tech difficulties on one of our sides, apparently. You all good now?
So what are you saying there? Is that our set for life, is it?
Off of our $0 a month royalties off of YouTube. Yeah, oh, man. It's going to be amazing.
The only reason we've done it is so we could stream live from our phone, which we've not actually tried yet. So we're going to have to...
But we need to try these new ideas first. I think these new ideas are going to go down a storm.
Oh, well. Try that later on.
So we'll try the first one of many tonight. Later on.
Right, here we go, folks. You've spelt this one out, clear as day. Here's a woman in our town, a woman you ought to know well. She dearly loved her husband and another one twice as well. I went me right for the canary, me tip for the coal, me right for the canary.
What's up in the top to dancing?
She went into the chemistry shop, some remedies 45. Have you anything in your shop that make me all my mind?
I went me right.
Them all. Before he has the last one sucked, he won't see you at all.
Away oh, me right, when a canary, help me tip, when I come on. Me right, when a canary, what time and it's up to dancing.
Dancing. So she gave him eggs and marrow bones and made him suck them all. Before he had the last one sucked, he couldn't see her at all.
Shoved her in with me right for the canary. Me tap for the wall with me right for the canary. Oh, it's a minute up to now.
Nancy. Nice. Nancy's on you there, folks.
Ross is suggesting that we've not got the gig for the adverts selling razors.
Nah. Did we get that one? I don't think we got that one.
We
guitar strings, I don't think we got that one either.
We didn't get that one. None of the tech companies will give us any like toys or anything because we've always just make things up. Break and stuff.
Like aye. That. It just does that every time you hit it now.
Yeah, that's quite annoying. One of many things. Mm-hmm. Right. That was one of our wee shouty ones.
Right. Any shouty adverts will be right in there. Well, we'll do a nice one then. A wee nice one.
Hey, we could do it, aye. Have you got an idea?
No.
Well, yeah.
Just thought something nice, maybe.
Now, we never normally have the extra lights up here for filming when we're doing gigs and stuff, so I've never really noticed it much before, but the way we've got them set up today, you can really see how badly I painted that ceiling.
Oh, dear.
Look at that.
Well, that was your job, the ceiling, so that's all you had to do, Sandy.
I was almost tall enough.
Right.
I tell you what, we'll do the lads among the heather. We'll do it in... B or C, you choose. Heather's wanting the gale.
Nae bother.
And Ellie's suggesting we do commercials for beard oils. We could probably get that gig.
We have got Mad Fruit beard oil for sale.
Have we got any of that left?
Actually, yeah. I think we've got 4 or 5 bottles of that left.
Oh.
So, put your orders in now, folks.
I mean, I don't want it to sound like I'm selling snake oil, but that stuff works. It makes your beard this length, for example.
Right, I'll get that advert hooked up then, right.
Cool, right. Some requests coming in.
Cool.
Are you on B or C for this?
Should we try C?
Yep.
Or do we usually do it in B?
I don't know, we'll probably do it in A normally.
We'll do it in B.
Do it in B?
Aye. Because it's quite high.
Oh, aye.
Already.
Aye, I keep notching it up, eh? I'm trying to get away from the shouty, gravelly voice and do some more, you know, singy, dulcet tones.
What have we got there? The gale? Yes, we can do that. Waiting for the Federals.
Sorry, did you say B or C?
B.
Cool, that's what I've done.
Is that right?
Yeah, I think so. I noticed the other week, sometimes I just, like, because I watched one of our feeds, and sometimes we're just talking to each other, and another person's just not listening because they're reading the comments, or, like, you're speaking to them, and I'm thinking you're not speaking to me, so
I don't respond. I can only do one thing at a time. It's one thing, that's it. Full stop. So you can... A meteor could fly over my head if I'm trying to tune this mandolin, I would not notice it.
Shall we focus on playing a song, then?
Mm-hmm. If it's one song, yes, we can do one song.
This one's called Lads Among the Heather.
In the barn is worth 10 and a half. England can boast her sweet scented rose, and Ireland can boast her shamrock she grows. But give me a land where the clear water flows and mountains are covered in heather. Warrior your satin, your silks and your shawls, soirees, your parties and your elegant balls. For a dance in the bar is worth ten in the hall. We the lads were raised among heather. The warrior satin, your silks and your shawls, your soirees, your parties and your elegant balls. For a dance in the bar.
Lads among the heather.
Superb. Oh, there's one of the heather boys there. There's Michael McNichol on the house. How's it going?
Good to see you.
I think there was a wee Gael and a wee Federals. So we'll do the Gael for Lunkerty and we'll do Waiting for the Federals for Davos. Only for the good bits of Hunkery and the good bits of Davos, the best bits. Should we start with the G1 first?
Yeah, let's start with Waiting for the... This is called Waiting for the Federals. This one's for Gaiety. Waiting for the Federals for Gaiety.
There we go.
He's dancing in his living room.
That was a classic Gene Woods lick at the end there. I don't know if you caught that one.
heard that recording, Gene. Sounds bra. Sounds bra. But yeah, we were. You play it so much, like it sounds so much nicer when you play it, as opposed to when we play it.
Yes. Well, yeah.
It's just like it's delicate, it's and you nice. Can actually hear the melody as opposed to just going like shouty mandolin.
That's it.
Here's one for her to play along to, Martin. Was called the Gale,
yeah,
or something like that. Oh, I should have got a wee drink before this, but there you go.
Oh dear, dearie me. Kettle no bile.
Didn't even think about it. Where's
we got a wee Bonnie Dundee. I seen that come up. That was in bold capitals, so that's the way to do it. With these beady eyes. Oh, there's Brian and Jackie Newton. Hello.
Oh, hello there. What is that? Virtual whisky tasting with them. It was bra, wasn't it, though?
It was. It was indeed. It was the best whisky tasting yet.
Well, it's up there with Gary Dunsire's, but it's definitely the best virtual whisky tasting I've done yet.
Oh, yes.
It was paired with snacks and all sorts of stuff.
Yummy.
Right, I think we're going to do about another 10 or 15 minutes worth, and then we're going to jump over onto the Patreon feed.
For something completely different.
It is a little bit different. Hopefully it works.
Right, we'll do a wee...
What ones of those requests
do you
like?
Dundee, because he did put the caps lock button on. Extra bit of effort there. Unless he held the shift button down for every single letter as well, that could have been extra.
Mm-hmm.
basically, if you want a song, folks, you better put it in caps and put a good few emojis next to it.
The hills, to the lee and to the rocks, where Iona used to par out crouch with the fox. So tremble for swigs, but amidst all your glee, cause you've no seen a lass so much.
Classic Mad Ferret ending, that one. Callum Campbell's asking, are we doing anything for Burns? At least I thought that's what it said. It went off the screen as I was singing the chorus, and it's difficult to sing, hit a drum, play guitar with the bass lines and read at the same time.
One thing, stick to one thing.
But I think he said, are we doing anything for Burns night?
No doubt.
We will.
What are you up to, Callum?
Yeah, let's do something.
Aye. Check out Callum Campbell Music, everybody.
Yeah, if you've not seen him before, he's awesome, and we've done loads of gigs with him at, like, Burns Nighty type things and others. Mo Fest. He's cracking.
Oh, yes, that was last year, Burns Night at the Twa Tams. Very good. That was a cracking.
Oh, aye, yeah.
Cracking weekend.
And that Burns Night. I was thinking a different Burns Night, but yeah. That happened. We did do some sort of gigs in there.
Well, we were all over the place. Mental.
It's a Monday this year. If I'm right in thinking it's the 25th, yes it is.
Oh, won't you stay? Stay a while with your own ones. Don't ever stray, stray so far from your own ones. 'Cause the world is so cold, don't get nothing for your soul. We share.
Just seen Gaitey there saying that it's time for chocolate panettone, and I have to confess, I got a chocolate panettone with the full intent to meet up with you and have coffee.
Oh dear.
And I ate the panettone. The whole kilo and a half of panettone is gone.
Well, thanks for coming clean with that. I thought I could smell panettone off you on that day.
Yeah. Crumbs all the way through my beard. No, I intended to go to the shop and get another one for you. I mean, I didn't eat it all in, like, with the one coffee. I had to have like a whole bag of coffee to get through it.
Oh, well, fair point.
But it was effing delicious.
Buzzing.
So not as good as fresh panettone in Davos.
No.
But it's
slightly different up there.
Yeah.
Right, well, good man yourself. Marjorie Sloan's going to put photographs up, so we better do the Breeze of Kelly Cranky, Sandy. You better get that. Better get that fired up.
Fee and pen that I had, but you won't offend, say, can't see all.
and a tale's hot killing clanky. We got there. My word, we've managed to reach an average watch time of 16 minutes and 18 seconds. Well done to all you guys for sticking through it, basically.
Oh my goodness me, 55 people in the room. How's it going, folks?
Hello, one and
good
all.
Good to see yous.
Including a Petra. Hello.
Ho-ho.
Right, Gary Martin's looking for a wee gay Gordons.
Oh, well, there we go. I heard he was limbered up, so we better do it now. Right, folks, if you're not limbered up, now's your chance.
This came on a Spotify playlist or something earlier on, and there wasn't the bang on it. But
that does that.
It does that, technical. But anyway, it came on, and it reminded me of the actual chords that are on the recording. So that's nice. You never know. I might get them right tonight. Might not.
Well, I don't think Gary cares. He's going to dance his socks off to this next one. Here we go. Your partners in the house there.
Dum, dum.
That's it. We've got to ask for this one.
Excellent. We'll do that in just a second.
Could be right. That's right. Nope.
Yeah, we need to get that fixed. That goes, that pops like louder than anything.
It's just to remind us we're still alive.
Keep the heart going. It's louder than my cajon.
Don't know, like.
we strolled hand in hand. Walked across the sea wave, whispered softly on the sand. It's there she said she loves me and she would be my all. Oh, how the moonbeams danced at night on lovely Lochinvar. City now among the smoky roar, and through the crowd and bustle I can still hear the call of cattle in the evening by the sights of Lochinvar. From the little inland skerry, from Skye to Collins Sea, from Stafford to Iona and the sands of Castle Bay, each island has its magic which holds men in its thrall. But always in my dreams I see the lights of Lochinvar. I will return again to Isla's gentle shores. See across the tide we wide the bright lights of the moor, and wander through Bruce Glady as night begins to fall, and see again a moonlit night and lovely Lochinvar.
Seems to fit.
Cool.
I don't know which one came first, which song came first, but they were definitely. I don't know what one did without the other before it.
Well, there you go. We'll have to start doing the version of Frank's tunes and then putting Lock and Gall at the end of them. Right, I think we're going to do.
Well, you've got the croonings. You've got the crooning dialed.
Have
so,
I?
Oh, aye. Oh, yes. Got the crooning dialed in.
Moon River. Oh dear.
Right, we'll do a couple more then, and then we'll tell you about our patron. Thank you very much for everyone who's joined us on Patreon so far. We love you all dearly. And if you think you'd be interested in joining us behind the scenes, come and have a look at our Patreon. I think it's in the comments on this very video, and there's a wee link. You can check it out.
We're about to send it a wee message just after this stream to all the Patreons.
Yeah, we're going to send you a wee link and we're going to do something completely different.
We'll see if it works. It's something new. So, I seen Morris Arnold there looking for some Kylie Minogue. I figured something a little bit different as well, since that's what we were just talking about.
Okay, yep.
Well, I thought it was warmer in here, but this guitar seems to just be dying on the whole tuning front.
Right, a wee bit of Kylie Minogue.
Aye.
We did speak to our record company and they said, in absolutely no circumstances can you cover this song.
They thought it was dreadful.
They thought it was absolutely dreadful. It's going to do irreparable damage to her reputation, or Kylie Minogue's record. Kylie Minogue's reputation. It's not going to help our reputation either, one bit. Well, it might actually.
Mm-hmm.
This is what you've all been waiting for, folks. Tobermory Tate, this one goes out to you and all the listeners across the world.
Chance of putting the gold hot pants on for that, Ross. Thank you very much. That was magnificent. Great fun. I like this, having the comments up right here. We can just see everything he's saying. It's brilliant.
A lot of smiley faces for that one. Very good. Keep folk gold. Oh, yeah, dearie me. Oh, you didn't want to see
nobody
that, Ross.
Wants to see that. Me. Yeah, no one can unsee that image, Martin. There you go. Right, thank you all for joining us. Hook us up on the Patreon, or if you fancy giving us a nice, easy, free bit of support, you can just hit that subscribe button, or like, and things like this, or both.
Well, we can't finish in hot pants, so we better do one more just to finish up.
Okay, let's do that.
Like a reel, but too fast.
Nah. Got ya. Nah.
Always good to know one's limits. we'll just stumble over the limit line again, shall we?
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
We're going to see you all again very soon, but tune in for Wednesday. We're doing our therapy session on Wednesday. Yes?
I guess we are.
Yeah?
I don't know.
We'll do one this Wednesday, and then we're going to rework
we're going to think about it, our YouTube schedule for this year. See what's happening, but we'll definitely be back. Well, we'll be back on Sunday, that's for sure, eh?
Patreons, we will see you on a link that we're going to send out to you very shortly in the app, the Patreon app thing. You might get it in your email. I'm not quite sure how that works
like
out.
10 minutes or something?
Yep, 5-10 minutes.
5-10 minutes.
And we'll see you for some capers. Right, cheers all for joining us. Like, subscribe, share, things.
Bro. See you next time. Cheerio.